1番吉岡望さん日本
Number one, representing Japan.
So the guy holding them up at the moment in 10th place, just 16 years of age, from right here in Osaka, in his first Grand Prix event. Nozomu Yoshioka. Two quads for Nozomu. First, hopefully in combination. Here it is. Quad toe, double toe. Now he sets up for the quad toe on its own. No. Timing not there at all, just a double. It's back on track with the triple Lutz. Excellent. Triple Lutz, triple toe loop. And he's looking good again. The flip. Starting to look a little ragged, maybe fatigue setting in. He was shattered by the end. Looking across rather sheepishly at his coach. A young guy with a lot of talent. Certain things he could improve, obviously, as he gets stronger. Other things will come together, but there were periods where he wasn't really displaying the choreography that it was designed for. What an outstanding start it was with that quad toe, double toe. Here it is. Outstanding start. Couldn't back it up with the second quad. But that has a base mark of over 10 points. Put him in really good stead. There's a chance he might move up if we have mistakes from skaters to come. But you can see he just bailed out there. I thought he might have got a triple. Came back with a strong Lutz and Toluk combination. Big, big weekend for him. Only competed in one senior championship before. That was Japanese Nationals, where he finished in 19th place. Fifth in the juniors, but here in a Grand Prix, which didn't look likely a few months ago. Looks happy enough with that, and why not?
The total score for Nozomu Yoshioka is 164.70.
We hope to see him again. Let's see how he goes in Nationals.